Cedar Robbins police arrested a man officers say stole a tip jar filled with money. Deshaun Hendricks is charged with identity theft and theft by taking. The 29-year-old is also charged with giving a false name and birth date. He bonded out of jail on Wednesday. Authorities have been trying to track down Hendricks for months. The manager of Just One More Bar and Grill made the report on January 18th. We're told the money was supposed to help with the 5-year-old boy's medical bills. A Macon